Hey everyone, as we watch the first fish catching clip of our day out here wading and floating strawberry ice off. I didn't hit record on the GoPro for this one, so all we have is a big camera footage. So I'm taking the time to talk about my Discord server. My Discord server is a place to talk fly fishing, fly tying, or pretty much just talk shop about fishing. It's totally free to join. There's just a small verification process. We've got a great online community in there of tiers and fishermen. So I encourage you to, if that's something you're interested in, to click the link in the description and you can join. Anyways, it was a great day on Strawberry today. We caught a bunch of fish, so let's get into it. Well, we weren't recording on the GoPro, but we got a cut. It's a decent one. It's like a 20-inch cut. Not a bad one. Oh, yep. No. Oh. All right, guys, we're out here floating strawberry ice off. Kicking out to a little bit deeper water if I can. Got a streamer tied on and an indicator rig. Just gonna fish around. You'll probably see some bank fishing before you see the floating. It's just we waited a little bit for the ice to back off into some deeper water, but now we're gonna kick our way over to the area we caught fish earlier. It's pretty shallow here, so at about 100 yards of kicking. It's only like 3 feet deep right here. Hopefully the ice will keep retreating. We'll have a little bit better water to fish. Nice. At the shoreline. Okay, get you on film. Craig's on. Indicator rig? Or streamers? From afar it looked like a bow, but it... Is it cut?
Can't tell.
Let me grab a few. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna try this for like 10 minutes and then switch back because we're getting hit on other stuff. This is just to like see. Dude! Could be.
I know you're a
tough
veteran.
Yeah. Those have got to be chubs, right? I mean, it's like dancing and not going under. Like, look at that. I've got a chironomid on.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. We could do like the dual thumbnail, you with the big cut, and then I'll have the chub. Definitely wasn't a chub that took it. Oh, bottom maybe? Huh. Maybe on, I don't think I'm on bottom. Right here. Only got like a 5 foot leader. All right, I'm only gonna do this for like 5 more minutes. Put the streamer on. I'm just trying to prove the concept of these prototypes. There we go. That's not a chub. Oh, that's a big one. All right, gotta remember small hooks. Oh, not that big. Oh, kinda big. That's on the chironomid, not the leech. That's actually a pretty decent one. And who said cuts don't fight hard, right? Oh, I got him wrapped up. I think he was, is on the leech actually. And the chironomid got him in the back. See if that's the case. Yep, that's the case. Nice. Yeah, he took the leech and the chironomid got him in the back. That's why he's fighting funny. Well, he wasn't coming unpinned with two flies in him. All right, guys. Get a good... This one's like 20, probably. It's a chunky cut. There we go. Yeah. Another nice one. It's on the leech again. Oh, we just smacked the GoPro with the net. Sure, that was great audio right there. Come on, buddy. Nope. There we go. Smaller guy, but still chunky. All right, we're on to something. They're here, huh? Oh. Just missed one. Got it again. All right. This is fun. This is fun. Smaller guy. And not good at netting fish. There we go. Well, this leech works. Another strawberry cut. There we go. Double. We're doubled up. Dude, they are super shallow. Oh, this is a good one. My net. Cool. Oh,
I feel like I need to tie a mouse on.
Go ahead. Oh, that tooth got me. Oh. Come on, dude. There we go. It was like as soon as it hit. This might be a bow. It's kind of fighting like a bow, you know, harder. Oh yeah, there's a bow. Yep, it was fighting harder, could kind of tell. Nice chunky one. There we go. Went through a bit of a dry spell there. 10 minutes. Another cookie cutter. So this balanced leech is a good fly, it appears to be. Our fly is clear. Alright. Definitely worse things you could be doing right now. Oh. All right, maybe it's time to do something else. All right, I'm gonna put a big lead eye feather changer on, see if that'll do it. There we go. On the feather changer. Look at that big old streamer in its mouth. I can't catch fish on streamers, huh? Well, he's not caught yet. Now he is. Oh, that's a nice one. Let's try not to get a hook in us here. Lost the net there. Cool. That's a really nice cut, actually. That's a fat one. Okay, let's not lose a rod. That would be good. Oh, okay. There he goes. Man, they're hitting it, just not getting them. There we go. No! Lost him. Get any more? I put on a feather changer and have gotten them. Got one big one and feel like I'm getting a hit every third or fourth cast. Brown. Brown.
I'm actually thinking about tying one of those on. I've got a bunch that I've never fished.
I just got smacked there. I just lost one right there. Oh, yeah. Yeah, the one I caught was like 21.
Yeah, I think I've been over 20 on probably half of these streamer fish.
There we go. Oh, this one's pissed. Let's keep them tight. No! Oh, blowing it. Got him. All right. Let's do better. Don't need to play him as hard. That's a big cut. That's a real pretty big cut. Oh, decent. Nice. See, I can catch a streamer fish. Barely. Look at that guy.
Nice. So you caught one bow?
Yeah. Oh. I have a fish that ate something. Yeah, one bow. Are you going in to change?
No.
Yeah. There we go. On the bobber again. There's another one with it. Oh, where's my net? Okay. A good one. Cool. There we go. Shallow. Hey, that one took the chironomid. I just want to clear the flies here. There we go. On the chironomid. It's a nice one. You guys see it, right? There it is. Can't pick him up. On the leech. Oh, I looked away for a second there. Bobber was gone. Yeah. recording? We are. Dude, this one's fighting hard. That's a nice dark one. Oh. This is nuts. It's another bow. Smallest fish of the day. There we go. Well, we caught a bow, biggest bow of the day, and we weren't recording. There he goes. There we go. This one doesn't feel as big. Kind of looks big in the water. Let's see. Oh, it just saw the boat. Oh, that is a nice one. Where's my net? He's angry, and he's here. Get in the net. All right, guys, I'm gonna kick in. I think our day is done. You know, it's a great day of strawberry ice off. We caught a few on streamers and the rest were, you know, balance leech, gender, and indicator. But man, it was fun. We got into them. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, you know, like it down below. Consider subscribing to the channel. Thanks.